Tube of Eunice, we gonna clear a ditch today. But first, some of y'all wanted to know how I got all of this into this. Before you ask, no, I don't have the copyrights to the Benny Hill theme song. Stop asking! It all starts with a mower. Which then fold down and gives me all this space. Now I can fold the mower up, get it inside there. All this other stuff will break down. Enjoy the Tetris show. Today. Went from this to this. Done. Now y'all have seen my 2022 single man push mower car setup. Don't make excuses. Now get out of here. You guys still following me? Oh well, might as well come watch me do this job. Total is about 300 feet of ditch. Let's walk it. Something that's different that you're gonna see from me today is I put the guard on. Reason being, with these overgrown lawns, ditches, whatever, the guard's there for a reason to stop debris to come back at you. When you're doing a lot of overgrown stuff, you're getting into a lot of different weeds and different types of things. So I'm trying to minimize what stuff is blowing back at me. But I hate the guard on there because it really limits, and that's why professionals take it off. Because one, it makes the trimmer lighter. And two, it makes it more mobile, meaning you can get in tighter areas. Now here's a brand new guard that goes on a Ryobi. I've modified this one, okay? You can see, I've cut off probably half to 3/4 of an inch. See that right there? Maybe even close to an inch. What that does is this guard, normally when you're going trying to get in tighter areas, this guard hits the ground and limits you from getting in and when you're turning sideways and stuff like that. So I still want the guard on there, but I want to have for the protection of debris blowing back at me. But with a lot of Ryobi things, told you guys, I like to modify. So that was my modification there, is I cut some of that off, which then I trimmed blade that cuts the trimmer line. One thing I found about this black diamond, when you don't have a guard on, this black diamond, this Echo black diamond string lasts a long time. What happens is the ends get real thin and real pointy. Well, that doesn't make it very good for when you're trying to do edges. So you want this to be able to cut that. I wanted this to stop the debris from going, and I want this to be able to cut this to be able to have a good end. That was a modification that I made. And this right here, head, comes with the Ryobi trimmer. I've never used it before. I don't know if any of you guys have, but I figured I'd give it a try. Let me know in the comments below if you guys have used this, had any good success. I think this is a very good application for it. Well, it's real quick to change. Line that up right there. This head comes off. And you line this head up. Okay. These right here go inside here. Just line that up. If I can line it up. And twist. Lock it in. Now these are fairly sharp. They move. You can still have the guard on. I figure I'd give that a shot. See how it goes. Two things different. Now, when I'm doing regular trimming around, you know, good yards and everything, this guard most likely won't be on there because there's not a ton of debris coming back at me. But for overgrown stuff, the guard's going to be on there. Not full yet. Thank you. want to do this right. So I'm gonna put some weed and grass killer down here. I want to get rid of all this old stuff, bag it up, get rid of it, so that that weed and grass killer can do its thing instead of just going on top of what I cut. This thing's a champ. If anybody's wondering what these numbers are, it's for me to know what these settings are. Because I modified this, my blades are lower. Well, this is not factory settings. These are my settings. So when I go below, I'm under an inch. When I'm at number one, I'm an inch and a quarter. The highest I can go is 3 3/4 on 7. That's where I'm at. That's what I'm cutting this at, is 3 3/4. A pretty good job chopping it up. Good fresh sharp blades. Those are not brand new blades. I knew I was coming to do a ditch, so I just sharpened some older blades. And I tell you, if you're still on the fence of what this stuff can do, why? You're seeing this. Woo! Thought that self-propelled feature. I don't know if I can get that hill like that, especially once the bag starts filling up. That stuff gets tough. And the new model, the 2022 model, is all-wheel drive. This is just rear. Who's handling it? Thank you. Four times the charm! I do this stuff for y'all. Y'all keep saying, oh, what about this? Oh, what about that? Come on. Most of y'all won't even put your gas mowers on doing this. I'm doing this with a plastic deck. That thing's durable, man. That thing's durable. This blade is hit up against those sides a couple times. I heard, argh! I don't know if you guys heard it. Still good. First battery change. Real time. It's been about an hour, maybe 45 minutes, somewhere in there. But this thick, that incline, come on, man. Switch the key over. Back to work.
I gotta be humble with y'all. I'm getting tired. Even with the self-propelled function, it's just sheer physical strength going up and down this hill, this bank. Once that bag starts to get a little full, it adds more weight. We're almost there though. Keep going. Keep going. I don't think that's a good angle. I don't think that's a good angle for y'all to see this. Let's move you.
See the light!
It's my fault. Let go. Thank you.
Alright.
We want you to subscribe to Electric Lawns because my dad is cool.
Wonder where these go. The client has a big burn pile over there. Just take them. That's why it's in paper. Just take it over there, set it, dry out, it'll burn it.
Now it's time to kill those weeds. You cut them, gotta kill them. Yeah, take them weeds. There you have it. Real time, took 4 hours. If I wasn't filming, I'd probably be done about an hour and a half, maybe 2 hours. It takes 2 to 3 times as long with filming. I was filming by myself, so I didn't have anyone working the camera. Working on it. Let's take a walk. Emily,
this is Mike. Out.
Wait, no. When I do this, you're supposed to pause the camera.
Oh, okay.
Wait sometime.
Okay, let's do it again.
Yeah.